the fat. And we're talking about this country-style coleslaw. I believe it's gonna be perfect to go along with that brisket. And to make it, it's super simple, and here's how. I first started by chopping up some cabbage. My goal was to chop it as thin as possible, but at the same time, keep some crunch. That takes no time at all, and it actually makes this meal a little bit healthier. That's always a plus on my book. Then I move right into the sauce. For that, I threw in a little bit of mayo, followed by apple cider vinegar, a little bit of white sugar, and finished it off with black pepper. Now there's left to do is to mix it well because your dressing is done. As you can see, the dressing turned out perfect. So I went ahead, put it on the coleslaw, and mixed everything.